Hello YouTube, Matt Glynn here with another video for you. This is one of the raw videos where I don't really edit anything, it's just kind of chucked all together. This one was about four lime trees that we had to thin. A couple of them have been pollarded before, including the one that I was in. It was two trees, but it was kind of three stems, so this video kind of shows me going at one and doing the two stems on the first tree and then jumping over to the second tree, which was a bit of a hustle at parts. There's a section that didn't really have much on it. I had to kind of climb up it like a pole. The weather wasn't that great in places, so the camera did like fog up a bit, so apologies that the footage isn't that great for that section, but yeah, it was down for quite a heavy thin. Personally, I would have re-pollarded them, I think, even though it's not really something that I like doing, but they were TPO trees. They did have preservation orders, so we was kind of stuck with what we could do with them, really. So you might be able to see Jordan on one of the other trees. He was climbing as well. On this job, there was four of us. There was me, Josh and Alex on the ground, and Jordan in one of the other trees, which you might be able to see from the GoPro. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. Any questions or anything, please leave them in the comments. Make sure you subscribe if you like the content, it helps me out a lot. And obviously, you know, like the video, apparently that helps. I don't know why, I don't really care, but if you want to like it, that'd be great. But more than anything, just leave a comment. It's really good to see hear feedback, and it's been really good on the channel recently. People just get in touch, and it's really helping the channel grow, kind of thing, and the community behind it. And I'm learning a lot, so just keep them comments coming and let's have a chat. So yeah, cheers, thanks a lot.
Well, it's all the noses.
That's going in the video. Matt, there's this I've got an issue at work. So they fucked off. Alex doesn't talk, he just sings in stupid voices. Would you like? Would you like the song? Watch your head, Alex. Good having the crew back together.
Alex.
see it is often.
Here where they've been pollarded, they're all dead in the middle of big wounds. Just made it worse out. Yeah, yeah, so they would have been really struggling because. She'll try and give the woman's touch now, isn't she? God, it's so slippy there, isn't it, now? Now we actually have to do a bit of like. I wouldn't mind, but because it's epi, there's loads of little tiny stubs, isn't there? I know you're checking them off, but. can, but it can cost you much. But once I've done, I might leave my anchor point where it is with that pulley in, because all the forks have been shit up on the other tree. Thank you. was smooth. That was very smooth. We're going to do that one by one now.